Bradshaw of The Guardian said that it was a fine central performance from Seydou, 57, while critic Jordan Mintzer wrote that her performance is robust and engaging throughout the film, 58. Seydou appeared alongside Colin Farrell and Rachel Weisz in Yorgos Lanthimos's English-language debut The Lobster, 2015, in which she played the ruthless leader of a group of rebels, the loners, who live in the woods. The film had its premiere at the 2015